thanks for watching. To the next chalice dungeon. After I pop some echoes. Basically, I want to farm up some echoes. Excuse me. Basically, I want to farm up some echoes. And bloodstone shards to level up my Chikage, my lost Chikage. Maybe top off my blood tinge, depends on how much stuff I get. Feel free to talk if you feel comfy, you can chat. I love talking to people. Ah! Here's the bell ringer. Where are you? Right there. Kill those because I hate them on principle. Wow! Hurt more than I thought. Hey guys! Oh, you didn't notice me, so I'm gonna look down here because I think I might have missed an item, and I did. Handwork! I hope you get out of editing hell soon. That doesn't sound fun. Being in hell. A new person! How you doing? Oh, hey there, guy.
Whoa, hey.
Teach you to stagger me? One sec, I gotta let my cat out of the room. that slash was one of the coolest things I've done in this game. Killing that guy in one shot with the EI slash? I love the EI slash anyway. Ooh. Sup, dog? Lever. No other exits, it looks like. So here we go back. And take this other path. Goodies await us here. This isn't a bad way to stock up on consumables either. Hey, guy! Guess that was the only one. And we're back up here. So I think we made the full circuit. And what awaits us behind the door? Greedy. Wait. No. And it's got a bonus stone. Sometimes guys hide in there. Oh, these dicks. Gotta back off from them because they explode in poison when they die. There's a Molotov guy up there. Nothing. So we're gonna. Wow. Oh. Got me. Here's some ominous sounds. Now this guy startled the hell out of me first time. Watch for those drips and squishy sounds, because they can fall on your head and hurt you a lot. Kill them before they mess with me. Open the door. Not sure what the sound is, but I don't like it. It's driving me insane. Oh. I remember this place. I'm gonna go back here first, because I think this might be a dead end. Okay, yeah, this is just a quick way back to the beginning. Check my messages. And it's time for what I like to call the doggy death zone. If you're just a little less capable, you can get swarmed so bad here. Hey, guy! Hintertomb chalice. That is a completely separate, chain of dungeons from Pthumeru. It starts at, I think, depth 3? We're at depth 2 right now. Like, the way it works is there's 4 separate sets of dungeons, basically. The Pthumeru chalice you get from Bloodstarved Beast is depth 1. And then the Central Pthumeru chalice you get from that is depth 2. Then you get Lower Pthumeru from here, which is depth 3. And so forth. Not and so forth. I think, Lower Pthumeru, then Defiled Pthumeru, and then Great Pthumeru Hill, and then there's Hintertombs and Lower Hintertombs, and you know? This is gonna bug me. Oh, yeah. Hintertomb is just depth 2 and 3, it looks like. And then, Ailing Loran you get from Amygdala is depth 4. And then Lower Ailing Loran is depth 5. And then the Great Ooze Chalice you get from Ebrietus is depth 5, like, straight away. Also, I forget which direction I was going, so I apologize if I, Fun fact! That guy's bullets go right over your head if you're a point-blank range. Every time. And I guess that was that room. Okay, that's the boss. One of these is where it came in. I don't think it's that way. looks like we gotta climb up. These witch things up here suck. Their fireballs hurt a lot, and if you're not careful fighting them, they can spawn inside you. Like while you're attacking, which hits for counter damage, which is not what you want. Oh, come on. Something across there. That guy, some nuts, that big guy. Hey, bro.
Oh.
Was that the death scream, or was that its buff scream playing late? Yeah, guess that's it for you. And just fall down here. And we're back. After the main part. And Keeper of the Old Lords. I don't really remember that well how this guy fights. Wow. Yeah, I'm a bit overleveled for this place still. And we get the Central Pthumeru root chalice. The one you use to make random dungeons. Tapa epic books! And we're on layer 3. there's a trap. So let's not step on that.
That guy can wake everyone up.
If you're not careful, and that's not
good.
You can get kind of sworn, and it's easy to get backed up into the... What the hell? Okay, that was weird. Waiting for me. You, Grody. That's my blood. I got all kinds of blood in here. Oh, that's what was making the noise. Sounds sad. And here's another door. This room is so sus to me. Yay, we got mold! Looks like that's it for that room. Oh my god! Oh, I didn't need to use that. Okay. Anyway, it's good to know there's things that build up frenzy. This one would go down from the side, as you can see from all the spikes, maybe. Let's see what's behind door number two. It's this guy! Sting the place when you open a sarcophagus. Mm-hmm. across. I already went this way. Oh, no. Consumables. And now, time to head back. I am not going to take any risks here. Do not want to get smashed by a boulder. Surprises in here? I sure hope not. Because here I come.
Whoa!
Yeah. I guess that is the sound they make when they die. Some more blood. Want to make sure we get the materials to keep making them. Have an extra dungeon. Yay, mold! Yay, somebody's wrist! And that's it for here. Where you end up, so yeah. Yep, we're way back here. And missed the trap. And go back to the main part of the engine. Do that. Yeah. This feels like Dark Souls now. This one's on the other side. We shall ascend. Some guys you can stagger by rolling into them, that's useful. More wrists. This is the other side of that door we opened before. kind of a pointless, shortcut thingy, but whatever. In here. You have an NPC you can summon. Us with the letter. Hi, Yoshi! How's it going? There's another fireball lady. And some... Yay! Resting's important. You know what I'm gonna try? Whoops. So close!
Oh no, there's a bell ringer somewhere.
For whatever reason, even though they don't work like that in, say,
Yharnam,
these bell ringer summons can basically tell where you are from almost the whole dungeon. Stock up on bullets a little. More bullets. Okay. That was it, I think. Was it? Oh yeah, it was, because of the liver. And I think that's all for this section, so I'm gonna fall down. Pthumerian descent.
Wow.
The Lower Pthumeru chalice. don't think I got any shards, but... I'm trying to decide if I should farm up a few more chunks and see if I get any twin shards then. I think I will. So I'm gonna equip all my discovery runes. Left.
Farewell, good. May you.
So here's, I'm not sure if this or Yharnam is better, but one place you can farm, bloodstone chunks, and I apologize for how boring this is gonna be, is in Upper Cathedral Ward. You can run right past, and these big wolf guys have a chance to drop them.
Ow.
Gotta be careful, because sometimes that brain sucker will come. By the way, something that works for most people is you can mash the shoulder buttons to get out quicker. I wave my controller around a lot or something. There you are.
Oh, come on.
There's one more guy up here. This is why I shut the door up here, because there's a brain sucker on the other side of it, and you don't want him coming up here.
Oh. Did it again!
And we awaken. I need 3 more chunks, I think. I don't know if these guys even drop twin shards, but I can buy those with souls. But you can't buy the chunks with souls. You gotta spend, insight on him, and I'd rather spend that on Blood Axe. There we go! Don't have to buy as many of them. Whatever. I'm done waiting for you to attack. This isn't exciting. Just trying to farm up a few bloodstone chunks. Because, like I said, you can't buy missiles.
Ow. How'd I whiff?
Okay, I don't want to exchange hits again. Yay! Don't want Mr. Brain Man to see me. What's the timing on that? Oh, sweet! Oh. One more. Must have lost track. Guess you gotta wait until, like, right when they're starting the lunge? Like, the actual lunge? Shulk's brother?
Oh, come on.
Come on. That was annoying. Got a couple twinsies. Didn't jump the gun that time! Oh, come on, Mr. Wolves. I don't want to have to go back to the dream and stock all up. Yay! Awesome! Stop farming? Yay! This goes. Need some twin shards. An old photo? Guess I need data from? There's half. And I am gonna check out Lower Pthumeru. Before I hop in there, I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Love y'all. back, y'all. And here we are in Lower Pthumeru. I do not think I have actually gone all the way through a depth 3 dungeon. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I'm checking something real quick. Oh! I guess Hintertombs is also depth 2. I think I'll clear out that one just because it's going to be a bit easier. Unless I need more mats. Fortunately, there's a few altars to use. Hintertomb layer 1. I wonder if it had anything cool to say. Hintertombs are the peripheral catacombs of the old underground labyrinth. To this day, the Watchers continue to expand the Hintertombs, unceremonious catacombs filled with graves and death. And here we go! There's your boss door. Oh, hi! Doobie doobie! Ooh, that would've been- Wee! That would've sucked to get caught in. Whee, that was loud! Is creepy. Oh, I don't know. Ah! Yeah! I heard him. I didn't know where it was coming from. Maybe he fell down from there. Okay. Fine. Another enemy with a great sound? Everything else is not the old lab room, and there's more to explore. I bet you this goes down to where we were before. Yeah, it's exactly where we were. Another bonus place. Oh man. It totally wants me to run in there and. Oh, okay.
This is gonna ambush me immediately. Oh! Ow, from behind?
Unlike in Yharnam, when you kill the Bellringers here, their friends just go away. Ghosts! Like, fully invisible! There's a door there. And some glowies. Glowy, glowy, glowy! Another door! Another glowy! Glowy! Guy. Yeah. Guess there's a door back here. Hmm. This is the other door out of this room. There's an obvious trap. Almost fell for the trap, but didn't. I think there might have been one other way to go back here. We'll find out. Oh, guess not. That's the whole place, I think. See what kind of boss we got. Oh my god, this guy! Section? There are places that are kind of dark enough to want a light in the chalice dungeons. This is so ominous. Oh! Door! Ooh! So here's a treasure. Some more eyes. I I've been through here. This is the other way from the big room. Hey. So this is the only way left to go. Is this the trigger?
Yep. Oh, hi, bud.
All right, guy. That always feels so good. Alright, probably gonna do. Gonna try and get to the boss for this one, I think. And then I'll sign off. Because I got some fun stuff to do that isn't this. Not that this isn't fun, just the other fun stuff is not this. See what's in store for us. There's that guy. Boss door's down here. Run over those graves because I don't give a fuck. Good. Poison swamp. Just what I've always wanted. Treasure? No treasure. Okay. Someone killed themselves. Scary. Those things. Some free echoes. Let's go down. this guy? Does poison smoke? So it's even a better idea to break him? Mm-hmm. Oh! I knew it! He's checking something real quick. Here, this basically has like, I don't know, fair and keep in it. Aww.
Jeez.
That was fast, slow poisoning. Excuse me? Those guys much either. Snakes down there and rats. Oh my god, they're not immune to poison!
Oh.
Is this poison? This is not poison. Tumor rat? I'm doing it in lieu of farming, basically. I wanted to level up my Lost Chikage and maybe top up my blood tinge. There's that annoying bastard over there. Remember him? He was a boss in the first part of the Pthumeru chalice. Except I think this guy's differently armed. Wasn't that much of a bastard. I knew I saw one. Whoops. Wrong damn button. Where was I? Not here. Here I am. definitely been there. Also been there. I think this was just like a dead end with an item. There's nothing here, but the way through. More poison swamp. You know you love it. FromSoft does. Hey, Ratso! This is why I like doing the hybrid skill build with Blood Tinge. It's because you can use the untransformed mode also pretty decently. Because 25 skill is like half of the effect, I think, that you would have at 29. Mr. Multi-Snake? I guess like Mr.'s or Mrs. or they's Multi-Snake? Gonna whip it! And poison myself and accidentally use a bone marrow ash. Get startled! Get blown up! Look out for ceiling drippings. Whew! That is so loud in my headset. Which ones are alive because of the ragdolls going everywhere? Is there a way to turn that off? Like, the thing where you do gestures if you swing your controller around? Because I don't like it. My AI strike whiffs it. saw either of those guys. That guy could have hit me. Oh, hi! Get some more thingies. Collect a mold. Hey, guys. There's a lot of these guys. Guess that's a dead end. Let's see what kind of fun stuff's up here. Oh boy. Okay, there's the gun guy and the berserker guy. Got the angry guy. Or maybe he doesn't have a gun. Eyes! Line your brain with eyes! Okay, and now here's the axe bit. Not that bad of an axe bit. And one more little treasure. I gotta go in a minute, so I'm gonna give it one shot, assuming I don't, like, completely roll bounce it. Wow! Hey, well that guy's a dick.
Okay, I guess I did completely roll bounce him. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to be quite like that. Or follow me on Twitter if you haven't. Or both. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade this real quick. I just want to see how it stacks up. Oh man, should have tried to remember what the finger was. Those are my good radials. Okay, so 409 blood attack with my best stuff here. So this is 3x7. Ooh. Yeah, this is a bit better already. So I'm gonna go ahead and use my blood rock on this. Change my runes. I'll totally forget next time if I don't bring this with them. Alrighty, everyone! Thanks for watching! Love you!